Yo, what up, guys? It's CO2 Untamed here, and yeah, I'm here with Snowrunner, and it sucks because I would have more trucks, but you know, the mod thing, the RAM restriction thing, or whatever it's called. So yeah, I'm got the old square body, and I got Frog's SXS. It's a tongue twister for some reason. But anywho. Oh yeah, this sounds pretty. I love the square body. I love these trucks. What we're gonna do with my bog with all these? Well, two of them. I'm gonna have more trucks. I don't know if I'm gonna have them in this video or not, but yeah, let's get into it though. Actually, I don't know. I use this truck quite a bit, but I've, you know, stage one, decent mud. Stage two, eh. Stage three, deep mud. That's pretty much how this is all set up. But yeah, might as well, yeah, let's go. Yeah, the steering on this truck is definitely not that good. I forgot all about that. I made it through stage one pretty good. Stage two, yeah, right there, is a deep hole. Super deep hole. Gonna drop it down and they're all going low. I know this truck ain't like a good modded truck. I know it's like a mom. It's still a cool truck, especially for console. I'm glad it came out to console. But I wish it just had like a little bit more grip and a little bit more power to it. It's still a good truck. Oh yeah, interior view is pretty good. We're almost in stage 3. I definitely think this truck is gonna get stuck in stage 3 just because stage 3 is like the deep, deep mud. A lot of trucks can make it through, but I don't know. I think this trucker's gonna get stuck. I wanna try getting on the outside wall because I wanna try at least getting, you know, some of these trucks through. But I wanna at least stay in the water. But she's deep. I don't even know if the SX, I don't even know. Okay, the side by side. I don't know. Oh no. She's still going, but I would say she's... Nope. Ooh, ooh, ooh. I'm trying to... I'm spinning the tires, the front two tires, to like try digging through, but... Yeah, I'm gonna have her car stuck right here. It's a good run though, especially, I love this truck. It's one of the best trucks in the mods that I think, like the top 10. There's really not even that many mods. But for being, I don't know who created it. I watched the video of who created it, or the creator of it. But shout out to them. This truck I recommend, because it is a good truck, and I like it. But yeah, let's get into the Frog's SX. Which Frog's is a good creator. I can't believe he got banned though. Shocker's loud, that's what I hate. Well, I don't really hate it, it's just... Yeah, that. Went pretty good and high. Right there in that hole in two is just, it's a lot of truck stock. Well, mostly all the stock ones that SnowRunner made. I really hate the whole RAM restriction thing, because this game I had plenty of modded trucks. Like, I don't even know how many I had. I had quite a bit, though. I had, like, 10. I would say, like, 10 trucks. And my game ran smoothly. And then now I can only have 2, which is these 2. Or sometimes 3. I don't know. It's, like, something to do with the megabyte. Because this is like 200 something, that's 700 something I think, or 712. Holy crap, I can't believe this SX lid. Or shot. Pretty deep. Well, this sucker rips through everything. Definitely a good view. Slowly crawling through it in a deep mud. This part, this is what I like about this place. It's actually like a mud bog, and that's kind of like what I like. Boom. Okay. Well, this made it. Old square body didn't. The square body is a really good truck. Like this obstacle course right here, I took it through here. I completed it. The turning's like hard, I guess is the best way to put it. You gotta be really careful, especially through these zigzags and stuff like that. It's challenging. But yeah, square body's good. This, I don't know, this is good. It's good through mud anyway. It should be close through everything. Except for like the deep stuff. I have got this sucker stuck before, but it crawls pretty good in this and that. Anywho, if you guys enjoyed this video, please like. Tell me pretty lies, look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.